We now know the name of the man who was hit and killed by a train in Clanton. We first brought you this as breaking news right here on CBS 42 News at 5. That was back on Wednesday. Police tell us 62-year-old Danny Reeves was hit by a train on 2nd Avenue. They also say Reeves was hearing impaired. We're working to find out exactly how this accident happened. We'll have that story for you tonight on the CBS 42 News at 10. New